Right, welcome to another edition of my sort of extreme in the wilderness, in unusual places cooking. I'm hoping you can hear me. I'm going to talk a bit louder today because as you can see, right on the coast. So we're fighting a bit against the wind. But I thought I'd just do a nice little salmon salad. Hopefully we won't keep losing salmon fillets, just taken out. Now you can see the salmon fillets. Nice knob of butter. Put that in there. So remember, write in, type, comment below what you want to see me do and where you want me to do it. Now I put it skin side down first, it's up to you. I've got two here and they need using up. I'm going to bung that down there. And just give them a bit of a move around so they don't stick to the pan. I personally never season fish with salt, just a little bit of pepper. Don't think they require salt. Now on the salad I'm just going to do some little croutons. Just add a bit of texture, a bit of flavour. They're doing nice. Can I put that where it's not going to blow away? Turn them over. I'm just going to cut a bit of this off. And just squeeze that in. Gotta have a bit of lemon with this. So I think we're almost there with that. Doesn't take long, even in these conditions. So what'll go nice with this little dish is maybe a couple of scallops, or some clams. We're just doing the best we can at the minute. just charring nicely. There we go down. So all I'm going to do now is get those croutons, soak up some of that oil and butter and lemon juice in the same pan. Hopefully this won't go out now. Nice and crunchy now, them croutons. There we have it. Salmon fillets with lemon, some bistro salad with some beetroot and some toasted croutons.